Tigers have reason to be happy as Cincinnati holds Ohio's Jerry Lucas to 11 points. Here's one of his few tallies. As the clock ticks on to the finish, Tom Thacker goes on another scoring drive. He's good for 22 points. A cloud of gloom hangs over Ohio as Cincinnati runs out the clock. Some thought it was a fluke when Cincinnati won last year, but nobody doubts their 71-59 win this year.